United Way of St. Charles has been working to improve our community for over 50 years. We currently serve over 40,000 people each year through our many programs and 30 partner agencies, such as Volunteers of America, American Red Cross, Miracles to Milestones, and a few partner agencies we'll take a closer look at now.
So it truly is a community project. It's all with volunteers and volunteer labor that we built this. And we started with three riders and two horses.
Give me a high five. Oh yeah, thank you.
The only place that individuals with disabilities can get therapy is in the doctor's office. Well, this is not the doctor's office. This doesn't feel like a doctor's office.
It's funny, because I came out here because I was like the horses, and I stayed because of the kids.
You ready, Kyler?
My daughter was diagnosed at a month old. She has what's called Prader-Willi syndrome, and it has a lot of different things that come along with the syndrome. One of the main things is she's very low muscle tone. The first year of her life, it's failure to strive, to where they kind of describe it as a bag of flour, just limp. She couldn't sit up by herself until she was 13 months. She's almost two next month in July, and we're still working on freestanding and walking right now. We see a lot of different doctors. She does seven therapies every week.
You ready to ride?
And her main doctor is actually out of Florida, and this is one of the main therapies that she pushes is hippotherapy, horseback therapy, because there's nothing that can simulate it with her core muscles, and that's the main muscles we're trying to work on right now and building her strength. When we first came, she was maybe a little over a year, and we could barely, we maybe went for 20 minutes, and you were definitely holding her on. And I think it was a lot more work on the people trying to hold her on, because she just didn't have the core strength. And now all she needs is a slight, like, you're there. She knows she can't lean to the side. I definitely see a major improvement in her.
You ready, Nicole?
It's just empowering for me, because you're up high. You know, I'm always in a wheelchair, so I'm always low. I'm always looking at people like that. I have multiple sclerosis, and it's supposed to help me walk again. Mm-hmm. I mean, help me in my process of walking, because when you're riding the horse, it mimics the muscles that you use to walk. So, and it helps me with my core. If it gets you out the house, it's thumbs up. It got to be good, and then the benefit is going to be the wonderful experience with bonding with the horses. They're so non-judgmental.
You know, we feel like the Capital One, or the MasterCard commercial. You know, buying horse feed is so much, and buying hay is so much, and all these other things cost so much. But to see a child or an adult walk or do something that they weren't expected to do, that's priceless.
Give her a high five. There you go. Reach! Oh, there you go.
I came to know Alpha Daughters. I was really trying to get help for one of my other friends. So I was really going with her to kind of get her some help, and we came to the United Way office. And when we came to the United Way office, you guys referred us to a partnering organization that you guys had named Alpha Daughters to help out with housing and assisting at that particular need. And so we went over there, and I'm the type of person, I got it all together, I don't need no help, so I'm just sitting there helping her. And introduced her to Miss Shirley Sims. And she helped her out, and then she looked at me and she was like, you need help. I'm like, no, I got it all together. What do you mean? And she read me like a book. Oh, honesty, and I know we could laugh about it now. I was ready to jump off a bridge. I hated life. I was stuck. I felt like I couldn't make any moves. I felt like I couldn't do anything, and I'm like, this is not how it's supposed to be. Don't tell me that this is it. And I guess what I want people to know is you can be walking by people every day. They can look the part, they can look so great, they look like they have it all together, and not. So it's like the people that you work with, your family members, your friends, you may think that they're not going through anything and they're probably the main one. And that's what the organization is about. It's about helping women, especially women that's been in domestically abusive situations, helping them recognize the problem. And not only just recognizing them, let's find solutions to those problems. You never know who you're giving to. You never know if it's your daughter that's going to walk into the United Way that need help. You never know if it's going to be your son. You don't know if it's your mother, because I've been in meetings where it's somebody's mom or someone's grandmother. I did a speaking engagement for United Way, and I had a grandma come up to me and she said, "You have no clue how much you blessed me. I never talked about that to anybody." So you never know who you're helping. You might be helping the next president or the next child or the next college graduate. You never know who it is. And then you never know when you have to turn around and need to help yourself.
Joyce turned a climb.
It's awesome. If it wasn't for United Way, I mean, I don't think he would have grown as much and as fast. The progress was just so fast. He's only been in therapy a year, and you know, just with the equipment that he utilizes, it just helps him tremendously.
I.
Ice.
Ice.
Nice work. Okay, which
one's next? His speech has gotten much, much better. He's able, as far as his social skills, he's able to communicate a little bit better verbally and interact with other kids his age a little bit better than he did before speech became involved and occupational therapy became involved.
All right, good job.
Come on in.
Hey. Oh, there he goes. All right.
I mean, it's really awesome. I think that it really does help him out a lot, so.
Touch.
Ever since he started with the iPad here, we've gotten him one at home and it really makes a big difference. You know, there's lots of different apps to help with autism and just games, and he likes puzzles, so we can do that on the iPad. And we have one that he can take pictures and turn it into puzzles of things at home.
All right, good job. Can I high five?
Spot.
Good job. All right, let's.
Christopher had a stroke before he was born. He had two strokes. But we just started here in February, and he's doing awesome.
What would you say about a garbage can? Garbage cans are, what's the word?
Stinky,
right, so.
Oh God, they're just, they're wonderful here. I can't say enough about them, and thank you for giving us the equipment to make therapy fun. I mean, because it's a challenge for our child because he has to use every muscle in his body to do something that we take for granted. And thank you. Donate. It's not even, we give to United Way. My husband gives for his job. Don't think about it, just do it. I mean, because you're helping our child. And not just our child, all these other children. Who our child is lucky. Some children aren't so lucky.
Now's your chance to make our community a better place. Give, advocate, volunteer. Great things happen when we live united.